Hi everyone, welcome to Bond Bites, the daily bond market highlights from INR Bonds. I'm Arjun Parthsarthy. And in today's market, the government bond yields continue to rise. 10-year bond is at 6.34%, while the rupee crossed the 75 mark against the dollar on worries of the bond market rising bond yields in the US. US Treasury yields caught 1.6%. And this is largely because of the sharp rise in hourly wage growth in the US. The US is seeing a very sharp rise in wages, and this could push up inflation through wage push inflation, as workers earning more wages tend to spend more. There's a huge amount of demand created in the economy, and supply doesn't match. And when the supply doesn't match, then prices tend to move up, and you can expect US inflation to continue to rise, and the Fed to start getting worried about the inflation and start to hike rates sooner than expected. So in sympathy to that, we are India, the rupee is falling, and India is also seeing some rise in government bond yields, though the Sensex and Nifty continue to touch record highs, as market expects that India will benefit from sharp rise in US wage growth, as Indian exporters will be able to sell more goods in the US. But in the news today is Air India. Air India bonds are flying high. The Tatas have bid for Air India has been accepted by the government. And the government is now doing all its best to repay Air India's dues. The carrier has been in huge losses and has accumulated a huge amount of debt. And the government has guaranteed most of the debt of Air India. And their government is going to raise around ₹30,000 crores or ₹300 billion of through issue of bonds to repay Air India's debt. And Air India bonds maturing in 2031, 10-year bonds, are traded at around 7.10% levels. With this bond is fully guaranteed by the government of India and is rated AAA. And all the obligations for this bond will be paid by the government. So suddenly there is some demand for Air India. Now, given that a lot of clouds have been lifted over the carrier's stake sale, and its new owner Tatas have the best reputation in the country for the best business in the country, group in the country. Don't forget to look at Air India bonds. We have obviously INR bonds. Quick Invest has given its analysis on Air India, the structure of the bond, the rating, what is the our own proprietary rating for the bond. What is the risk it is carrying, and what is the liquidity, and what are the offers available. INR Bond Quick Invest gives you everything and offers you a seamless experience if you want to own Air India bonds at this point of time. Thank you very much for listening in, and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you have not done so already. And the description in the description link below, you'll find our sign up for Quick Invest, and please do so now. Thank you very much.